Before you dive deeper into this video course, you should begin to embrace the fact that you, and any other person who is involved with internet marketing, need a list. It is just that simple. You cannot have internet marketing without list building. They go hand in hand. Email lists are extremely vital to the success of a business, and when used properly, they become the heart and soul of your internet marketing efforts. To be perfectly honest, if you do not have a list, you are only hurting yourself. Lists bring money, and without them, you are missing out on many opportunities to make money. However, you may still be questioning why you should invest time into building a list. Well, let's briefly examine some truths about consumer behavior. Research has shown that potential customers may not become conversions through the first encounter with your brand. They may be interested in your products and/or services, but sometimes they are unable to finalize their purchasing decision at that exact moment. This could be because they are not ready to purchase due to multiple factors such as 1. Lack of money at time of exposure, 2. Lack of product information, 3. Trust in the brand. You must realize that customers who come into contact with your brand may be in different stages of the sales funnel, and that has an influence on whether or not they purchase. Also, with so many products out there, people are often looking to compare offerings before they take action. However, that does not mean that they are out of the question for a sale in the future. That is, unless you have no way to reach them again. Lists allow you to acquire contact information from these prospective customers. By obtaining this contact information, you are essentially giving yourself a way to stay in touch with the people who have already expressed interests in your company. These people are often only one more interaction away from a sale. Without a list, you are essentially allowing your competition to become more appealing as your prospects continue to browse the internet. You do not want to let your customers get so far away from your product that they ultimately dismiss your offerings when it is time to purchase. A list will give you the opportunity to stay in touch with those who have already expressed an interest in your product, thus allowing you to offer up a friendly follow-up that will help move customers along towards making purchases. Lists also allow you to maintain a relationship with your existing customers. If you are on the mailing list for any company, think about how you personally interact with these brands through their mailing lists. Here are 3 common things that companies use lists for. 1. They sometimes send you specialized offers based on your past purchases. 2. They may remind you to purchase items that you left in your cart. 3. They may ask if you are interested in attending an event. Whatever the case may be, they are keeping the interaction going so that they remain top of mind. And if they do it well enough, you will purchase more items with them. Truth be told, marketing to repeat customers is often the best way that you can drive sales. There is money that you are missing if you have not chosen to implement a marketing strategy that involves using a list. However, if you are watching this part of this video course, you have already taken an important step in ending this detrimental cycle. Now, let us get deeper into how to build a list.